Hello, and welcome back to Liz Muse Music Academy. I'm Elizabeth, and today we are diving into the basics with an introduction to music. Let's get started. So, what exactly is music? Music is the art of arranging sounds in a way that is pleasing or meaningful to the ear. It's a universal language that brings people together, tells stories, and expresses emotions. Now, let's talk about sound. Sound is a vibration that travels through the air and can be heard when it reaches our ears. Without sound, there would be no music. Where do these sounds come from? Sounds can come from many sources. We have the natural sources and the man-made sources. Natural sources like sound from the birds, from the wind, and man-made sources like sounds made with musical instruments, clapping, and even your own voice. Music is more than just entertainment. It's used for many purposes. To celebrate, to relax, to dance, to worship, and even to heal. It's a powerful tool for learning and communication, helping us express feelings that words alone can't describe. To understand and talk about music, there are some important terms you will need to know. Number one, melody. It is the main tune of a song. Two, rhythm. It is the beat or timing of the music. And number three, harmony. It is the combination of different notes played or sung together. Now that we have covered the basics, let's take a moment to review what we have learned. Can you answer those questions or discuss it with your classmates or your friends around you? What is music? What is sound? And why is it important to music? Name two sources of sound. How do we use music in our daily lives? And finally, what are melody, rhythm, and harmony? We will be glad if we see your answers in the comment section. Great job on the review. That's it for today's introduction to music. Now that you know what music is, where it comes from, and how it is used, you are ready to start your musical journey. Don't forget to subscribe to Liz Muse Music Academy for more fun and educational videos. See you in our next lesson. Bye.